Alright, video 8. Time to do, alright, so prostitution racket secured. I'm doing videos a little bit longer, about a few minutes per video maybe, because the first time I was doing a run through of this, I think it took me 9 videos to do to secure the prostitution racket. And I've actually done it in 7. Because I don't think I started this till like video 10.
Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts aren't an agency watch list. But if you manage to dig up more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against
them. He said F those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. See, alright, so wiretap the First Baptist Church. Why am I walking the dog? What am I doing? Y'all got me froze here. Okay. Bring him to the junction boxes, which can be found around the city. Wiretapping rackets helps Donovan mark targets. Alright, let's do it. Let's go. That's it. Oh, shit. I knew it. That's what happens. I there we go. I tried to just move it a little bit so I wouldn't have to, because it was set perfect. That little bit of green was perfect, but as soon as I hit the stick, it moved. Okay, so wiretapping allows you to recruit racket bosses for more earn. Okay, so I gotta just keep on. I forgot. I really wasn't paying attention to that before. Enemies can be seen around corners, even through walls. I've been doing that. Okay. See currently wiretap rackets, press the options button. What? I think I've been calling those circuitry boards or junction boxes or whatever they're fuses.
Bitch, you ain't exactly over the moon about this.
So wait, if I do this, alright, let's do. What's this? Oh, I gotta go over there and. That's right, because here's the church. I'm across the church, so I can't go. I mean, I could go over here right now, but I'm just going to wind up coming back. All right, so let's. Oh, whoa, no, it's already lit up. 20,000 is the damage I got to do right now? Whoa, what's this? It's John Donovan? All right. How much money do I have? $57 in my wallet?
Now he's got to explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking mess.
We're walking the dog. I was thinking to myself, I need to try to drive this realistically, and that's not it. That's not the stuff. There's a fuse over there, too.
You know, when I've had a long day and want a quick bite, but don't want anything too fancy, there's a little place I love that feels just like home. The Briar Patch. This is...
The Briar Patch. That fuse looks like it's... No, I want that fuse. Dang it, I can't.
Well, look at you.
Mm-hmm. It's in a business place, isn't it? Can I just go in here? Little house? I prefer them to be in these little houses. Here we go. Is that it? I think that's it in here. Alright. So slow-mo shooting. Alright, hold on. Alright, let me see something. Alright, there's a little clock. So I guess that means slow-mo shooting is active. What the heck? See, they do this stuff is so weird with the geometry and the stuff with cars. Like, look at this. How'd this happen?
It's not be screwing with me.
I mean, look at this. This is crazy. I mean, it works in my event. Oh, God. That lady's gonna see it. She didn't see this. A witness. Cut her off at the pass. Get her, Lincoln. 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 There we go. Okay. Just running down the street with my gun, lady. Don't worry about it. No, I don't want to do Drive Like a Madman. No. I like to do recruitments because I can increase the earn, to be honest. I mean, every now and then, I guess if I just don't like the person, use the screaming zimmy. You know, I see that. It's really not a bad idea. Actually, you know what? I don't really need to use it. I don't think. Hold on.
Billy told me he helped you clean up from that ages ago.
Okay, he'll bend down. There we go. I need him distracted.
Stay out of the holler. Get in there. Bust him off.
Shit, it's on me.
What's Fourfinger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
All right, recruit him.
Nighty night, bitch.
They see me? No, they're back there beating somebody.
Get in there, bust him up.
Let's try not to kill this guy. Why do I keep swapping cover by accident?
Huh?
I really wasn't sure what he was. So is that it?
Please, please, I just want to go home.
Should I leave him hurt? No. I shouldn't leave him hurt. Alright, I think that's it. Put that away. Not that it matters. I mean, they look at this. I'm putting the gun away. I didn't do it. I mean, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. What is happening here? Alright, so let's go to another one. See if I can get two places in this one. Holy shit, there's a ton of dudes. Is this the church? What's my time looking like? Man, because if I'm at like 20 minutes, I need to... Now, oh my gosh, I'm not at quite... At 10, I'm just at about 10 minutes. Alright, so... do this. Let's wreck this mailbox apparently, or try to. Man. Alright, so they got this fenced. Oh man, that's pretty good. I thought I could get in over there. Need to be able to come up from behind this dude. Also, there's armor over here, apparently. Is that a dude? No. It's like, that's a dolly. That's a hand truck. What am I talking about? Is that a dude? Alright, so. This body armor.
What you think's behind that shit?
Was much better. Fuses. There's fuses out here. Are they on the roof? Because I should be looking. They're on the roof. Oh, I gotta get those. That's also a vantage point. How do I get up there? Are there stairs out here that I missed? Yes, there are. Well, that's money. Straight cash. I'll take that. Oh, look at this. It's not suppressed. Don't want to take shots. Make the block hot. Get in the herd here. See anybody coming behind me? It's really not bad, man. I pull that shot to the right. He's trying to flank. He's trying to come up.
Get my way and you die first. Stay behind me.
Alright, let's try to get this guy now. Hey, it's running. Can this go through that? I don't see anybody else. Alright, here, guns. Fire though. Oh, shit, that's a sentry. Are you kidding me? Nice. Oh my god, I pull it off. I cannot believe it. That dude was booking. He had hot fire in his ass. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe I got that guy. That was ridiculous. I really didn't think I was going to get him. I'm not even going to lie. I just knew I was going to be fighting like 20 more dudes. Alright. I don't even remember where I shot everybody. That's the one bad thing about doing it this way. You got money scattered out everywhere now. Like, I have no idea. Alright. But you know what, though? I can... That's right. There's stuff to destroy inside here. Oh, man. That is a one in a million shot right there. Because I'm telling you. I mean, because I just missed that other guy over here like 8 times. I couldn't hit him. He was like dug in behind cover, and I was experimenting with the gun to see what I could hit and what I couldn't hit. And I don't know, that guy just finally, I pulled off that headshot. There's one shot I pulled to the right. Who else died? Somebody else died over here. Or is that it? I thought there were 4 guys over here. Some guys out here. No. Alright. There were guys inside that church. I guess they came out. Shoot, I need to be careful now. Isn't there a... Yeah, no, there's money in here too. Alright, so... I really don't think anybody's left. Normally, I wouldn't go through the front door like this. Just the main guy. Look at this guy. Risk versus reward. What is it? On its difficulty, amount of racket damage dealt. The amount of money to be found. View the target on the map to check its risk and reward first to inform your plan of attack.
Run! Run!
Clear out, girls! Old Lincoln Clay came to partay. Alright, so I just gotta... Merle's dead. I just gotta... Let's start... Well, hold on. Just gotta drop money. Born on the bayou. This is interesting that, there's not a dude in here. Another one of these Vargas paintings. 3 or 4. Alright, so there's money on the other side of here. Alright, so the real damage to this racket comes when you start damaging this stuff. Interrogate some more as pushers. I don't know. I think I should have looked at some more of his pushers first. I mean, this did take a lot of damage down. I might have to come back here anyway. I think they maybe set it up that way. Because this is where Charlie is going to be. Maybe I'll try another plan of attack. I'll come through the church next time. Yeah, that way. I think that's what I'll do. But I think I'm done with it. I'm going to take one of their cars. Unless, what is this? You know what? Ooh, which one is this? Oh, dude, I like that. I can't tell if it's green or black, but I like it. Let's get this car out of the way. Let me check my time. 5,650. Oh, wait, can I get another? Alright, so, I think it's like a charcoal gray blue or something. I don't know. what color it is. But let me end this here. I'll drive over to this other location.